Alright, we back, man. Y'all already know we do shout-outs at the end of the video. Make sure y'all watch it in the video, see if we shout y'all out. Now we gonna get straight into this one. You know what I mean? From New York to Ghana for this one. We gonna travel to Ghana real quick. And I wanna shout out all my Ghanaian artists I covered. You know what I mean? Heady One, my man Michael Dapper. You already know Stormzy. This joint right here is Sore. Is Yaw Tog, Kwesi Arthur. If I'm saying anybody's name wrong, y'all let me know. And my man Stormzy, this is the remix. See what they talking about.
Yo, ice on my gang, yeah, cool. Boys near hard, yeah, cool. Step on set, one fight, got one body, I draw, yeah, cool. Where my G's, yeah.
Oi.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yo, real quick, man, y'all know I gotta ask y'all this. Y'all know I gotta ask y'all. Anybody's familiar, you know what I mean, that's been down there. Yo, is it really Bloods out there, you know what I mean? I see the red rag sometimes, I don't know what's going on. But if it is Bloods out there, I want to know what Blood Gangs is out there. Like, what's the names of the set? Because, you know, yeah, for people that don't know, you know, I went to high school in Cali, you know, with the Kershaw. And, you know, I'm familiar with, you know what I mean, Bloods and Crips and all that, like, on the West Coast and on the East Coast out here in New York. But not familiar in Ghana. So I do want to know that just so I can be tapped in and know a little something. And we want to shout out my homegirl Sav on this one too, man. She go travel out there all the time. But let's get back to this. My man Stormzy really in the... I like this, man. You know what I mean? And this shows too... I'm going to remind me to get into what I wanted to... Well, y'all not going to be able to remind me until y'all see it in the comments. But I'm going to talk about something with Stormzy too.
Yeah, on the road coming, you found back up, man, we coming. Young boo tried to, I'm killing your dummies. Went to me for this, that ain't coming. Yeah, I'm on guard, wishing the grave for my dogs. That I remember, but if you got lost, I'm a god. Yeah, I know my sword to me more. Cause I said this space got me lost, so I drawn for them on the line. Got plans with another lad. Big stacks, so I run for it, but the line.
It's crazy because I'm understanding a little bit while I'm reading it, you know what I mean? Like, I'm catching the sound like a lot of, you know what I mean?
Got rings, I go hide that niggas, I'm better than woe. African boy with a big drip. Yeah, I grind for the big pick, big pick. Moments like I'm a big fish. Big stage G with the day one stuff.
We're gonna bring that back. African boy with the big, what he said, with the big drip. Yeah, I rhyme with
big
the
drip. Yeah, I grind for the big pick, big pick. Moments like I'm a big fish. Big stage G with the day one stuff.
Spin the.
Grind for the money, not girls, no hoes. Came as a food and ten, so goat. Mama made it, see, I'm goat.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama.
Make it more.
Mama, make it mama.
I mess with Stormzy for this, man. I ain't gonna lie. For one, you know, this shit, well, last year we seen millions go in the, you know what I mean, in the trenches. My man Stormzy in the trenches right now, you know what I mean? Ain't acting like he too big to be around, and he happy, and he don't look like he uncomfortable. He don't look like, man, that's what, you know, that's where I'm from. Like, of course I'm comfortable over here.
Yes.
Look on Man Storms.
Yeah, that's sorry. Yeah, that's sorry.
And this is gonna put the Ghanaian drill on the map. I'm telling y'all now. So, Australian drill, man, y'all gotta watch out. You know what I mean? French drill, Gazo, 1-4, y'all over there in Australia, man. Yo, he might come swoop by.
Yeah, that's sorry.
Yo. On the remix. You don't live the life, you just dream it.
Yes.
Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all green as fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish.
Fake niggas call me blood, I get, yo, let them know.
Red lights looking all green as fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi. Five times double platinum, get them off me, yeah. I'm a real foul youth like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See, when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing.
Huh.
Mad, my fam call me Junior. My bad, I should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youths in bars.
Huh.
Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana.
Yeah.
And I don't do beef, I do calm.
No.
I swear with the last.
Don't do beef, I do karma. That's a shot.
And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear we're the last ones left. The man them love cough, cough, cref. And anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go like Steph is.
Wait, anytime I see you guys, I can't let you go.
Let's just know that I can't let you go like Steph.
I can't let you go like Steph. Somebody named Steph must have a song called Can't I Let You Go. Or y'all gotta let me know what that mean. I don't know what that mean, but shout out my man Stormzy.
Yes. BC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego.
Yes.
I take off my teen, I'll be any BB. I think I'm a hero. I rap you Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo.
Yo, real quick, I want to know too. Who's the top three drill artists in Ghana? Who the top three drill artists? And then I want to know who's the top three artists, period, in Ghana. You know what I mean? That lives in Ghana right now. Y'all let me know in the comments. Let me know y'all favorite too. Let's keep it going.
Bad boy, then they find me like emo. Back kids, money played, yo, fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you they move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That bro, I said campaign.
Yes.
I'm high in the heavens, I pass space. In tough times, I just my still. Tag life, 10 toes. No need pain, throw up. My dream will be fair, I'm a wish me. I wish it back tenfold.
Yes.
This is what I need, though. My guy, I still know the fuck with the other side. I still the right with my bros. For all of my niggas.
Hey. Yeah, I'm making mama, yeah, I'm making mama.
Yo, I'ma keep it a bug. Drill done went a long way. I ain't gonna lie, yo. We gotta give Chief Keef a little more love than we give him. Cause you know what I mean? It did technically start at Chicago and it's everywhere. Italy, France, London. You know, the UK did something different with it. UK right now running it on the drill scene. I don't care what nobody say. You know what I mean? You got, you know, Ghanaian drill. You already know.
Yeah, I'm making mama. Mama.
Crips and Bloods went a long way too to start in the streets of Cali. Like, it was 1969. That was when the Crips started, you know what I mean? But, you know what I mean? Stuff went a long way. I ain't gonna lie. I wonder who be putting the buckets on that court right there. Who nice over there on that court? I'm curious. See, Stormzy look like he'd be nice, but I know he from London. I know London, man. Y'all ain't got no hoopers, man. You know, I think y'all had one dude. What's my man name? Luau Dang from London, if I'm not mistaken. Yo, but this was fire, man. Shout out Yaw Tog, Stormzy,
Kwesi,
Arthur, and Sorry. Hey, y'all, let me know what Sorry mean, too. Let me know what it mean, also. And yeah, that joint was heat. Y'all already know, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think. If y'all checked it out before, if this y'all first time checking it out, let me know where y'all rate it, too, man. I rate it. Matter of fact, let me know where y'all rate it first, you know, because I got something where I'm going to do all the songs I rate a certain way. I don't want people to know. You know what I mean? How I'm looking at things so far. And we'll get to the shout out real quick, man. We're going to shout out my man, Simply D. Said they watching from Dublin. Said the camera quality looking dope. Good looking, man. Good looking. And other than that, man, see y'all on the next one. All right? Peace.